what's inside of you. She's some kind of demon that she didn't look to. If you don't watch out, it'll stick to you, to you. What kind of fool are you?
I'm nervous about tomorrow because we're not prepared, and he thinks we are. So that's my thoughts. I think that we're going to go up there and we're going to, for an hour and a half, we're going to stare. These people are going to hate us.
You guys are going to be great.
I'm going to freak out and say something. But
no, just like, do what you just did today. Be yourself.
Just do that.
It's going to be dirty. So it's also a disclaimer. We might say shit, fuck, cocksucker, whatever. It's going to be, it's true to the road. It's called vulgarity in comic books. So let's get started. Together we're Crassifist Kids, a comic book. It's dirty, it's crass, that's why it's called that.
Not
you. Yeah, buddy, for having everybody. Stand up for Crassifist. So we have Lisa, the lovely Lisa on the wall. And next to her is the lovely Helen Joy. It's a small drink of water. Jeremy Osment. I think we're just going to start with this question to all of you. What's the first thing that comes to mind when you hear vulgarity? What do you think?
Who?
Okay, who? Who said shit?
My own bowels.
Okay.
Boogers.
We're going to talk about the history of vulgarity in comics, censorship, and all that. Back in like the 40s and the 50s, there was a company called EC Comics. Censorships they enacted. So here we go. In every instance, good shall triumph over evil. That's lame.
You know, I got another picture of Ivan with one of his skits of, you were so obsessed with suicide in those early things. How are you doing?
I'll touch photo.
Lisa, are you afraid to draw genitalia like Ivan? Or?
Am I afraid?
Are you afraid to draw it?
No.
Okay. Clap for that. Give it up for Cronenberg! Wake up!
You guys go back to your tent or wherever, your cabin. When you're making love, you stick up his ass because he'll like that. Whoever wrote that has never had sex with anybody.
We're just impressed that you've got the New Yorker.
No, it's not. It's a mock.
Oh, it's a monster. I did this for the New Yorker. No,
I also want to apologize for something they did that was bad.
No, thanks for coming and enjoy the pie. I mean, cake.